our monthly commemoration of remembering the fallen, at which each month we read from one page of the Book of Remembrance from the First World War, and then from the Second World War, and then from the Rifles Book of Remembrance, and finally from Sherborne Town's own Book of Remembrance. And I'm delighted that the reader this morning is Luke Woods, no relation. Luke served for 6 years in the Rifles, and there is a particular poignancy that he will be reading the names of some of those with whom he served in the Helmand province. And we're actually going to turn the second page from the Rifles Book of Remembrance, because it only has one name, the second page, from 2012, a young officer whom Luke knew very well, and it seemed appropriate to include Lieutenant Chesterman. Let us remember before God, and commend to his sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, especially members of the Dorset Regiment and those from the town of Sherborne. Let us remember those whom we knew and those whose memory we treasure, and all who have died in the service of mankind.
The Dorset Regiment, First World War. Private K.S. Wrench. Bombardier G.L. Wright. Private G. Yendall. Private A. Young. Devonshire Regiment in the Second World War. Private H.T. Martin. Private R.S. Martin. Private R.A. Marvin. Private G.A. Mastin. Private I.C.G. Moffat. The Devon Dorsey Regiment and the Rifles, Helmand Province, Afghanistan. Sergeant Stephen Campbell, 3 Rifles. Rifleman Daniel Holcomb, 3 Rifles. Rifleman Mark Turner, 3 Rifles. Major James Bowman, 1 Rifles. Colour Sergeant Kevin Fortuna, 1 Rifles. Rifleman Martin Lamb, 1 Rifles. Lieutenant Kenneth Clack, 1 Rifles. Lance Corporal Peter Eustace, 2 Rifles. Rifleman Sheldon Steele, 5 Rifles. Lieutenant Andrew Chesterton, 3 Rifles.